Andrew Combs currently in the lead of the half marathon and between miles 12 and 13. So we should see him coming through in the next few minutes. All right, our lead runner just coming into the intersection. Lead runner in the half marathon, Andrew Combs, currently in the lead of the half marathon. Marathon race today. Congratulations, Andrew. And we have our second place runner in the half marathon coming up to the finish. In the half marathon today. Congratulations, Chris Harmon, second place winner in the half marathon. Taking third place in the half marathon today. Rob Gomez, congratulations. Third place in the 20th annual Maine half marathon. Thank you. congratulations to Peter Gurney, who's finished up the half marathon. Peter Gurney, congratulations.
Thank you.
Wilson completing the half marathon. Congratulations, David. Kellers completing the half marathon as well. Congratulations, Aaron. Scott Layton completing 13.1 miles. Sukowski also completed the half marathon. Richard Flagg just completed the half marathon. Congratulations, Richard. City Marathon in just about 5 weeks. Great race, Aaron. Derek Nye completing the half marathon distance.